Good morning, South Central Elementary. I am Jessica.
And I'm Jacob.
This is your morning announcement.
Today is Thursday, September 22nd, 2022.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today for lunch, we'll be having cheeseburgers, baked beans, great tomatoes, and celery sticks with dip, applesauce and milk. Second choice is pizza, chicken patty, or cheesy bread.
Why do we come to school? That is correct. We come to learn.
The 2021 and 2022 yearbooks have arrived. If you didn't pre-order one, you can purchase the elementary book for $20, the high school book for $40 or both books for $50. Stock is limited.
Looking for something to do this Saturday? Why not come to the annual South Central Parade of Bands at 7 p.m. at the football stadium?
Featuring local areas, high school marching bands, and our traditional lights out show performed by SC Marching Band.
Tickets are $8 at the gate. Kids 4 and younger are free. Concessions and glow sticks are available. Happy birthday to Millery Wehrman and Miss Jordan. We hope you have a great birthday, and don't forget to come to the office after announcements and pick up your birthday pencil.
At today's weather. Over to you in the weather studio.
Today, the high temperature will be 63 degrees with a low 45 degrees. It will be partly cloudy with only a 5% chance of rain.
Tomorrow, the high will be 67 degrees with a low of 55. There will be morning clouds, but the sun will come out. In the afternoon, there will be a 3% chance of rain.
Next week starts Penny Wars in the elementary. Mr. Richards sat down for an interview to give us some more details about this event.
This is Mr. Richards. I'm Kaden, and I'm going to be asking him some questions about Penny Wars. So what gave you the idea for Penny Wars?
So the idea for Penny Wars I came up with probably about 5 or 6 years ago. I came across it on the internet, and kids were having a lot of fun, and I thought that, hey, we need to do something that raises money, but the kids still have a lot of fun. So
what do you do with the money?
So all the money that we raise, it goes towards fundraisers and student incentives. So 100% of the money goes back to the students.
How does Penny Wars work?
So Penny Wars is basically, it's homeroom against homeroom. You want to put pennies in your container, and those count as positive. And any silver or paper money you put in other classrooms, and that counts as negative. So at the end of every day, we'll do a tally, and at the end of the week, whoever has the most positive or the least amount of negative money wins. So it's kind of a daily thing, and at the very end, you want to have the least amount of money left.
So what is your goal for Penny Wars?
So our goal is every year is $1,000, and then typically I'll do one punishment if we reach our goal of 1,000, and then sometimes we have doubled our goal, and then I will do two punishments.
What punishments have you done in the past?
So the students get to select the punishments that I have to do. So I have kissed a pig, I have eaten two crickets, I have dressed up like a ballerina for the day, and it's really cool because my students still that are in third, fourth, and even fifth grade, they'll go around and say, kiss a pig, Mr. Richards, or ballerina girl, they call me. And we go back and forth, but my students really remember that even from when they were a couple years ago, from when they were little.
What punishments will you potentially do this year?
So the punishments for this year, I sent an email to the staff having them vote on a couple of different punishments, and we'll pick one from them. and also input from the students as to what you think is a reasonable punishment, something that we haven't done that's still reasonable. Like skydiving would not be a reasonable punishment. One, because we don't have a plane, and for two, I'm never going to skydive. But it needs to be a reasonable punishment that the students will pick along with the teachers, and we'll kind of vote on it, and then that's how we come up with it.
Yep. All right. Thank you.
Bye, guys. Thank you.
Thanks to Caden and Mr. Richards for that video. Good luck with Penny Wars starting Monday.
As we go through the day, our choices and attitudes are ours to make. The choice is yours.
Make it a great day!